this video I want to show you something what I will make, and the first what I will make sorry, this is for tech. On March the 1st, Gina Arons made video Crazy Iceland Family Swap March 2016, and on this video Gina show some tag, and on the match to Crazy Iceland Family Swap was the tag, and I actually like this idea, and I will made four actually tag. To whom I will send this tag, I don't know yet, but it's I wanted send this tag. So the first my tag, this is actually coaster, some cardboard coaster, and I will just glue rolls and some small angel, and I don't know, glue on this part white paper or not, but I will make just simply the first tag. My second tag was collage, and I will made this tag from the magazine page. It's big tag, so just also simple tag. My next tag is also collage. You will see music paper and some, oh okay, music paper, some collage from magazine, some embellishments, just very easy. This that you will see better, and this. Okay, this is 3 tag, and this is 4 tag. This tag was actually not exactly like you will see just. So this three part I will glue some picture of magazine, that this is two part of one picture, and on this part I will glue, you will see some paint paper, and I will make something like this, two tags, and one tag I glue on to base tag, and this tag was have something like, I don't know how call this, but you will understand. And this was actually this ribbon was in original have white color, and I color on blue, colored this ribbon on blue, and made this, you will see. So this is my tag, four tag. I hope you will like this, that you will see better. So this is my video response to Gina Arons. Gina, I hope you will like, and I wanted that you will see this four tag, and I will make my new canvas, and this canvas I will call puzzle canvas. So this is my new canvas. Why puzzle canvas? Because I show you, maybe you will see. This canvas, of course, I will buy it from Ukrainian matchbox, glue together and made the base. On the base, I will glue smaller puzzle. You maybe don't will see, but it was. After I will gesso this puzzle and glue this green napkin. On napkin I will make special for this canvas puzzle stencil, and this piece, this you will see, this piece and this literally it was puzzle stencil. And just because I will don't have a big puzzle, so I will cut a big puzzle from cardboard, glue together and made one, and I will call altered puzzle this, and I will use stencil, and this peacock was napkin, and I will glue napkin on white fabric. And you will see, I will have, this is actually earring on some store. I will buy peacock feather too. I will use on this canvas. I will use these flowers, pink, light pink. I will use this ribbon. I hope you will see. What send me? Just a second, I will see. Mona Stevens, this ribbon, and Mona also sent me this sequence. I will glue on this canvas, and on another puzzle, I will receive it this metal embellishments. Like Indian something. I hope you will see. So this is my new canvas, and I will hope you will like it. And by the way, of course it's not all. I will make tag from Ann Williamson, but I don't show you. I will make something special for Teresa 5, and I also don't show because I want that it was surprise. And what else? And I will make something else to Wendy Mason, and of course I don't show. What I want to show, this is that canvas, and this is this for tag. So I hope you will like it, and I put link to Gina video in description box. So on this video is all. Thank you very much, and to the next video. Bye.